everybody, it's Monica with your best female figure, and this is the last Brazil butt lift video I have for you. It's the high and tight workout, which is a 35-minute glute workout that is all glute isolation. Some fitness trainers think that isolation exercises are pointless or silly, but in reality, a majority of the population suffers from something called lazy butt syndrome. This doesn't mean that you're a lazy person, it just means that your glutes are dysfunctional, they're not firing properly when you work out, and that's why you see so many people injured when they do their other workouts. So you're working out really hard, doing your Insanity or whatever other workouts you do to burn fat and look good, and all of a sudden you're having knee pain, hip pain, back pain, and all kinds of other neck and shoulder pain. Lazy butt syndrome is very common, and it happens to everyone. It happens to people with sedentary jobs. It happens to athletes, runners, and people who spend a lot of time working on the muscles on the front of the body while neglecting the muscles on the back of the body. It's very common in personal trainers. There are many people that I work with have this problem, and they are elite athletes who compete in cycling races and run, you know, trail running marathons that would put the rest of us to shame. But anyway, high and tight is an amazing butt workout, not only because it reshapes your butt, but it also strengthens your glutes, which stabilize all lower body movement. What happens if you don't have strong glutes? You end up with, you know, back injuries, or like I did, you end up with hip bursitis and knee pain. So this workout is good for many reasons, not just because it gives you a nice booty shape, but it is really good for a healthy body. A lot of the side-lying exercises target the inner thighs, and that's also important because when you have strong inner thighs, you have a stronger core. The inner thighs tie up into all your pelvic muscles, which tie up into your transversus abdominis. This is all stuff that a lot of personal trainers know. And if trainers are looking at this program and saying, oh, it's not that great, well, they've obviously never really done the workouts or tried it, because if they had, they would know this is exactly the kind of stuff that corrective exercise specialists and physical therapists and corrective exercise trainers do with all their clients that have glute and core dysfunction. So anyways, aside from doing this program to rehab my butt and to get a nicer butt, I also really like it because it has a very fun, dancey feel to it. You know, this workout is not all serious like when you go to a physical therapy. It's so painful to be in there, and honestly, it's very boring. I've been to a lot of Rolfers and massage therapists to help me with all my injuries that I've had, and it is not fun. This program is really fun. It's a really fun way to make over your butt, and it's also a really fun way to rehab your butt if you're having, you know, those kinds of problems. So in addition to the rehab benefits, the strong glutes, and the booty makeover power that this workout plan has, I really like Brazil butt lift, and specifically the high and tight workout, because it's helping me to achieve my goal of getting my dancer body back. I mentioned that in another video. And when I say that my goal was to get my dancer body back, I didn't just mean that I wanted to be really small, like I'm not obsessed with being a size 0 and a 24-inch waist. I wanted to have the body of a dancer, to be able to do all the things that I used to do, high kicks, splits, all that stuff. And also, because I started aerial dancing 2 years ago, I noticed that being lighter helps a lot when you're flying around on a trapeze. I don't know if you've ever been to a trapeze class, or the trapeze dowel is tiny, and your entire body weight hangs on this dowel, sometimes by just one arm or one leg, and if you weigh a lot, it's painful. So when I lost my first 5 pounds, I noticed a huge difference in how I was flying around, you know, on the trapeze, so much easier, and it wasn't so painful. When I first started doing aerial a couple of years ago, I was about 118, 120 pounds, and I would come home with bruises everywhere, and that started to go away. Well, not just because of the conditioning, your body gets used to it, but also because I just weigh less now. So being smaller and being lighter is important to me because of the activities I do. I also like to hike long distances up really steep mountains, and being lighter makes that easier. So Brazil Butt Lift is helping me with all my goals, not just my butt makeover goals, but all my fitness goals that involve all the activities that I love to do. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video. I will be back with more workouts and tips, and if you want to read the full review, that's going to be up probably over the weekend, if not by next week. So thanks so much for watching, and I will talk to you soon.
Yeah.